That was almost as good as the Jolly Rancher.
Jolly Rancher, it's intense.